This is from the Drudge. This is about a 10,000 PSI pipe. It says steel braided. This is my conditioning for my shins or elbows. That way, it's hard body. If you guys want a demonstration.
No, thank you.
So for me, I'm all about hit, not get hit, but when I hit, I don't want them to hit me back. I want them to think twice about fucking doing what they do. That's the Kukui. Be good, motherfucker. Oh. No blood. Shin. Shape. So, but that's where my kicks are at. You see how on the top they're not there and on the low they're not there? Where's the tiger?
I like the way he's set up.
Right, the stomach, right, the upper leg.
His stomach. Break his arms. I'm gonna break his arms. This compliments my coach, Billy. He works at the Drudge in Long Beach. Blue collar mentality was the point of this camp. I built this thing with my bare hands. Handsaw, no electric. Carpenter, baby.